I'm going to show you the bad things he does and the good. Good thing is he picks up his hooves good. Picks up his hooves, no problem. The bad thing is he's very touchy on his neck. Stop. If you come up to him to the side and into it, you stop. You start from his eyes and show him your butt. He's fine. He doesn't kick or nothing like that. But he will rear, especially when stuff is touching his chest, like a spray bottle. Keep up like this. I'm going to show you what he does. Touch him with your hand. Well, he's not rearing today. But he will if you squirt him with a spray bottle or if you go to brush him and you come like this. You have to come and show him what you're gonna do. Sheba! Okay, stop it, I'm gonna let MJ get off.